Hello everyone, in this quick video I will show you how to remove the third brake light on your Toyota MR2. Okay. You can do it with a screwdriver. It has disconnected cable from inside here. Be careful with this thing because it's an old car. And you can see it here. I'll show you closely. You can damage
this thing here because from the heat you can see.
I didn't pull it with force, just it came like this.
Okay. It has two tiles.
It came out.
This slowly with a plastic removal tool.
Remove it quick and easy. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.